this dress. But, what? It's just your outfit.
Yeah?
It could have been more prettier if you had, like, right here where your stitches are. And your gloves. No, they're not doing much too good. Up here, darling. Yeah, I look like Cinderella from the ball, darling. And, too much blue. I like the color blue. Yeah, I'm sorry, we can't have that in competition. You got to exit up, like, you know, be more creative. You weren't really more creative with your dress, so I'm sorry. But you are not in competition. I'm so sorry. Looks like none of us made it. Look, Lagoona's here. Oh, good, Lagoona, you're left. You look stunning! That dress is hideous. That's kinda cool. What? I mean, it's hideous, it's ugly.
Yeah, I bet no one would buy that dress, even if you were wearing it.
Well, I'm the judge of that, so let's see about that. Ooh, that outfit's cute, I adore it.
What? 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 How the heck did that hot mess make the cut?
Duh. Since I'm the shy one, I always get what I want.
That's right, Ghouls. I told you never judge a book by its cover. Cause you better watch out.
Yeah, it's always the shy ones who can get it.
Whatever. I'm still going to be a model.
Well, we can't be the model. We're not in this stupid fashion show, you idiots.
Yeah, well, sure, he's an idiot. Well, you guys don't deserve it.
Well, it just goes to show, it's always a shy one, so you can get it.
That's right, fool.
I'm so glad I'm in the fashion show. I never thought I'd make it like this.
Yeah, well, I'm happy for you.
What, you're not jealous or anything?
Well, I'd be